Happening today, the unveiling of a permanent tribute to a fallen hero. A street is being renamed for late city police officer Terence Connelly. He died from cancer after being exposed to toxins at the World Trade Center site. A ceremony will take place at 11:30 this morning at Blueberry Lane and Elmira Street in Hicksville, Long Island. That's near the home where Officer Connelly grew up and where his parents still live.